for you to be able to challenge the traditional consulting model, right, or a pure play technology development model, I think you got to bring it together, right? And we do that using our expertise on sort of business and domain understanding, our expertise on design thinking, rapid prototyping. So we bring it all together, right? And sort of have shorter cycles of these problem solving, solution incubation exercises with our customers, where we'll help them visualize impact on their business process, right? So it could be a customer service, process, right? Where take an example of a large telecom company, that sends, field engineers to your home, right? Sort of look at your new router, sort of an install internet, right? Or even new service that you want to sort of get. And once the engineer sort of goes away, or even if the engineer sort of wants to use augmented reality solution that he or she does not have to call the central sort of call center, then you actually can build some of these training materials, augmented reality based solutions that will reduce the traffic on your call center. How can we do something like this without burning significant amount of consulting dollars, or without sort of diving into building a solution without knowing how we can impact, right? So I think we bring it together and do it in a very rapid manner. That's sort of really Brillio imagined.